Girl. I like this.
We cheated this
one. Looks like an advert. So guys, I just got my hair curled. It's GHD. It was a duet style session and guys, a straightener that straightens hair, that dries hair, that's wild. Guys, the versatility of the products is so wild. And just how the products work for me, I'm like, yeah, shout out to them. It's a really nice experience. Anyway, so I love my hair and it's still got like that shiny vibe, so it's not like dry, and when you dry it, it's still like got that healthy, ooh, it's giving. Anyway, so that's where I was now, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy my weekly vlog. Today we are celebrating my friend's birthday, and there she is, looking cute and stuff. Yeah. It's you. What's happening today, Sharon?
It's my birthday.
How old are you turning?
I've reached the age you no longer say your age.
Guys, this is a non-alcoholic mocktail. Confidence levels are gonna stay where they started today. Let's go. You didn't even look. When did you see it? At home. When? I left you upstairs. Morning, guys. So early. Getting ready. I've got a self-care day, basically. Going to the spa, gonna do my nails, gonna do my hair. Got a fitting for my outfit for tomorrow for the DSTV Content Creator Awards. And yeah, feeling a bit sick again. I don't know what the hell's going on, but yeah, it is what it is. So yeah, I will try keep you guys updated with the stuff that I get done. It's obviously like things where I just like, I'm not trying to be on a camera or a phone or whatnot, especially in the spa, but I'll see if I can record a few things. Yeah, happy Friday. I'm a face. Let's see. Ah. So I just got to my fitting, guys. I am so stressed, only because I'm tired, but I'm fine. It's a tricky time for me, but I'm really excited. It's gonna be a cute piece for the DSTV Content Creator Awards, and obviously I was nominated, so yeah, I wanted to get something made. Just hope the execution is as great as the vision. Anyway, I'm gonna go, yeah, let's go fit. The fitting time. I'm starting my day late. It's DSTV Content Creator Awards today. I am so late. Anyway, we had an emergency at the house last night, so I haven't had a good rest. But I'm alive and I'm kicking and I'm healthy and I'm blessed. And I just pray that today goes well. And yeah, it's exciting time. So got a few errands to run before hair and makeup, and yeah, that's what I'm attending to right now. Guys, my friend is running because we're late. How am I gonna run in these heels? I'm going uphill, Molloy. Anyway, so we are on the way to the DSTV Content Creator Awards. Dressed and ready, and I'm with my other bestie, who I've got besties, guys.
For days.
Is it also your birthday this week? And yeah, we are headed to registration. Looking cute and stuff. Wish me luck. Well, you guys will know if I win or not.
Good luck.
When this comes out.
No, you're taking it. Yeah. Send it into the universe.
I'm taking it. Just got back from the DSTV Content Creator Awards, and Shelly, we didn't win, but it's okay, we're good. I just didn't win, we were there. We're good. I felt so good today. I look really nice. I really enjoyed my look, and I'm doing color on my eyes for like the first time. Yeah, so this is just like a debrief. I need to take a shower before I sleep because I was sitting like, I think I was sitting right under the AC. I was freezing, like freezing. So I want to take a shower just to warm my body up. And also, they made me sit like right close to the stage, which is really awkward. Because I won't lie, like, my nerves were, like, nerving. I mean, if you're sitting right next to the stage, front row, right next to the stage, in your mind, you're thinking, what if I win? But it's also like, but if I win, it's fine. I can just walk up the stage, right? But if I don't, this is going to be awkward because you guys put me right in front of the stage. So it was just, I won't lie, that was, I think just the positioning of where I was sitting was just super awkward for me. And it made me nervous because now you're like, am I winning? Is that why I'm sitting right here? Or am I not winning? I don't know, maybe I'm overthinking it. But guys, when you write, like, the stage is here in front of me. I was just like, why am I sitting here? I think I'm just grateful for the recognition more than anything. It means that I am doing the right thing. But I also feel like, I don't think, like, I'm like, I think a part of me is a fashion influencer. It's not the only thing my brand focuses on. So, in a way, I feel like maybe that's why I didn't win. I don't know. I can't justify why I didn't win. I didn't have the answers. I don't know. Only the judges know. But, yeah. So, yeah. I'm not sad. It would have been nice to win, but I'm not sad. I think, yeah, like what I said earlier, I'm just super grateful for the recognition. That's a big thing for me. And I just feel like after this, we have to, like, level up. You know, I was feeling a lot of pressure after I found out about the nomination and I wasn't feeling well. And I was just like, timing. But I never want to let anything or anyone put me under pressure. So I went with what makes sense to me, which was just to, like, switch off and enjoy my holiday and not make it about fashion and content and whatnot. So I felt like that was a great decision on my part for my health and for my genuine happiness. So yeah. Anyway, we out here, we looking fly still. Ooh, mama still got it. Huh. One baby in, and she still got it. Anyway, yeah. Well, thank you to everyone for the love and the support. And yeah. We ain't done. I hope you guys enjoyed my weekly vlog. It was just like things that were happening that I felt like I could record. And I'm also just testing the water, so I'm trying to figure this vlogging thing out. But I hope you guys enjoyed my weekly vlog. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Guys, also today I was dressed by Rita Enna. Got her to make my outfit. She actually used to make my outfits like long ago, so I just know if I'm back with her, it's going down. And my hair is from Adequate Senior Double Drawn. And makeup, obviously B Kizzle, BK makeup artist. And installation is from my Ntombi, Sima Creation. And personality.